Still keeping our eye on Eau Claire, a local bus company is looking to boost their green thumb with the help of a state grant. Student Transit Eau Claire wants to replace three of their buses through the DNR's Clean Diesel Grant Program. The program offers roughly $770,000 for applicants, and Student Transit is asking for about $80,000 to replace several old gas guzzlers with clean diesel ones. General Manager Marty Klukas says clean diesel buses benefit people and the environment because they release less particulate matter and tailpipe emissions. Only 8 of their 120 buses are not clean diesel friendly, but replacing a diesel friendly bus comes at a cost.
These pieces of equipment that guard our children's safety and lives are very, very expensive. And so when we get help offset with via grant or some other funding, it's always a big deal.
Just one bus is priced at $110,000. Student Transit has earned this grant twice in the last 5 years, receiving a total of $45,000. And their old buses don't go to waste. They repurpose parts like seats or mirrors if something gets broken.